Hi guys, Misha Crossing here. Happy 100th episode of Animal Crossing New Leaf. It is a very exciting day. It's Black Friday is the day that we reached 100 episodes. That might not mean anything to people outside of the U.S., but in the U.S., Black Friday, I mean, I'm sure a lot of people still know it's the day after Thanksgiving, and everybody has super crazy sales, and people go out and shop and at all hours of the night and day, and it's insane. But I did not partake in any of that. I instead am at home playing Animal Crossing. Yeah. And so let's just get started with our day. I'm gonna do, you'll know this already, I guess, but I'm gonna do about an hour long episode, which is a lot longer than normal. But just as a recap, from yesterday, the Harvest Festival, I was very unprepared, which is okay. You can still complete the whole thing without being very prepared, but I didn't really get much accomplished in the actual video, but after I filmed, I played for probably like another hour or so. My boyfriend and I were watching Lord of the Rings, Two Towers, which it's my least favorite Lord of the Rings, but I mean, if we're watching the trilogy, so we had to watch it. And I still really like it. But I was kind of passively playing through Harvest Festival while that was happening. And I did finish the fruit salad, but it took so long to get all the ingredients just for the fruit salad. It was just an apple, orange, vinegar, and the secret ingredient was a beehive, like the honey out of a beehive. But I ended up getting all of these items from villagers, which are Harvest Festival exclusive little food items. So I've got two sugars, flour, vinegar, and butter. So I'll probably put those, actually, yeah, let me go in my house right now and maybe put one or two out somewhere. Because they're really cute items, especially for in the kitchen. And I really wanted to get kind of all the main, like, ingredient type of items from the Harvest Festival. Franklin did give me a fruit basket for getting the first recipe 100% correct, but I don't think I'm gonna use the fruit basket anywhere. I think, yeah, there it is, right there. I'll show it to ya, though I'm sure people have seen it. Just a basket of fruit. I don't really think... Maybe I'll put something in place of the pickle jar, maybe the vinegar? Looks kind of cool. I like that. Let me just see. I'm just gonna see how everything looks in here. Eh, don't like that too much. I really don't think I'll like the way the butter looks, but let's put it out here. Nah. Might put that somewhere else. And then the sugar. That looks pretty cute too, especially since it's right beside the tea kettle here. But I think I like the vinegar the most. I'm gonna put it out here. But do I? I'm so indecisive. I think I like the sugar more, and then I'll put the vinegar somewhere else. Okay, perfect. I'm leaving. I'm done with that room. I mean, my main room really does need a lot of work, because I'm not really happy with it. Maybe I'll put the vinegar right here? I don't know. Don't like it. Maybe in the bedroom? Music downstairs is so spooky, I always forget. Or maybe on this instead of the thing. Yeah, that looks cool. I like that. Instead of the cactus. Okay, so I'm gonna just put everything else in here. What was this? Oh, the pickle jar. Yeah, I'll put that in there for now. Might use it later. Okay, cool. Now I'm gonna go... Yeah, I'll scan an amiibo card in with Wisp. Let me find somebody I haven't done yet. Okay. Let's bring him out of his lamp. Hi, buddy. Okay, tapping it. Tapping it. Aw, look at her! It's Katie! Are you gonna take me to a new town? I'm so excited! Whoa, did I totally just sound- or do I just sound just like Katie or what? So tell me, what is it you wish for? Just give me something. But I don't want her picture. I'll just see what else she has. Oh, a round clock. They always give me, silly items that I don't want. Well, I suppose it's back to the lamp for me then, and I get some Meow coupons. Yay. Alrighty. I will sell that to Reese at some point. Oh, also yesterday I think I planted something. I think I planted a tree in a bush somewhere, although I can't really remember where. Oh, from Wolflink. To my friend Misha, will you come celebrate my birthday on December 2nd with me? It's sort of a big deal for me. I'll be waiting for you at my place. See you there. Shouting love, Wolflink. Link, of course I'll come to your party. December 2nd. Okay. Have to remember that. It's so cloudy here in Kodama today. Might storm soon. Well, here's Ruby. Hi. Hello, traveler. Good to see you, honey bun. So what's going on, little ears? Lately I've been craving some apple strudel like crazy, but I can't always eat super sweet stuff, so I've decided I want fruit instead. Any kind would be fine. Fine. Not fine. I'll get you some. And I should have some in my pockets. Yes, right here. And I will just give it to her right now. There you go. Wow, looks delish. This is delish. Yeah, that's some good stuff right there, honey bun. I could eat a ton of those. I should give you something in return. It's not much, but have a bow. What? Like an actual bow? Like a bow and arrow? I feel like that's probably an item. Oop, fossil. 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 Yay. I'm really not even sure what the fossil I need is anymore. It's been a while since I've been to the museum to check. I might go in there today since it's gonna be a longer episode. Is Wolflink home? No, he's not. So I did see inside his house yesterday when I was doing the Harvest Festival stuff, but it's really cute. I love it. Very, you know, Legend of Zelda, of course. Hopefully I'll get to show it sometime. What in the world is this? Is it like cubbies? No, I don't need a thing. I want to see what this is called. Oh, the shoe locker. Huh. No, I don't really want it, but thank you. Birdies! Hello. Hello. Oh, it's a Booker. Or not Booker. Why did I say Booker? Zipper. I don't know where Booker came from. Hi, Zipper. Oh, you live here? Flippity skippity. Don't mind me. Wee. That was weird. All right. Bye, Zipper. Seen you a couple times before. Don't need anything. I mean, so the Sanrio amiibo cards are coming out in a few days. On December 2nd, as a matter of fact, on Wolflink's birthday. So I definitely have to order some. I know they're already available in the UK and of course in Japan, but they don't come to the US until December 2nd. And oh, this is the mushroom. No, somebody gave this to me yesterday. Somebody gave this mushroom to me. At like one of the villagers as an ingredient. So I put it right there. Yeah, so hopefully I'll get a few of those. Oh, look, it's Clay. Hi, buddy. Hey there, Misha. Man, I just can't seem to wake up this morning. I really need some sun to shake the sleepiness. Me too, buddy. I saw this report on TV about how fishing is good for you. Apparently staying active, quote, quote, is important. But you know what else is good for your health? Sharing your fish with your friends. That last part wasn't in the report, but I think it's still true. True, which brings me to my main point. Would you catch me a river fish for me, Misha? Any kind would be fine. Find! I said that again! Any kind would be fine. Wow. Why can I not speak? Oh, it's Sahara! Girl, what up? Oh, look, it's baby Fauna walking around outside. Guys. Okay, let me go talk to Fauna, and then I'll have Sahara give me new wallpaper. Oh, Fauna. Hi! Oh, look at her! I love her little shirt that she comes with. Back when I lived in Twilight, I had a neighbor named Cryptique. He was a total flower fan. Fauna, you cute. Okay, Sahara, next thing on the list. Okay. Ooh, fossil. Oh my god, no. I just saw the color. Ah. Oh, I scared that mantis away. I'm sorry, buddy. Oh, there's Sahara. Sahara, I got 3,000 bells for you. I know you're from faraway land, wallpapers, carpets, etc. and so forth. Swiftly! With haste, Shadowfax. Or no, it's show us the meaning of haste. Something like that. We actually didn't finish. Oh, there's Chow. We were watching the special extended editions, which are actually the only ones that I've seen. But Joey's only seen the extended editions of, or the extended edition of Return of the King. So we watched Fellowship of the Ring the other day, and then yesterday we watched the first half of The Two Towers, but it's on two different discs. It's very long. They're like 3 hours, three and a half hours long each. So it takes a while to watch them, depending on how much free time you got. But they're so good. I love them. I love the extended editions. I love the little Easter eggs that are on the DVDs too. Like in the scene selection menu on each first disc of each movie, there's like a little video clip of something special, like a behind the scenes or... And one of them might have been the one on Return of the King. Dom Monaghan, who plays Mary, did this interview with Elijah Wood, who plays Frodo, but Elijah Wood didn't know it was Dom who was interviewing him, and like we could see Elijah Wood and they could see Elijah Wood, but he couldn't see who was interviewing him, and Dom put on this thick, ridiculous accent and asked ridiculous questions, and it was hilarious. Okay. Not wallpaper and floor that I wanted, but oh well. So that's the mortar wall. Okay. Alright, back to normal. That looks much better. Might end up, I really, really like the way that the kitchen looks with the forest floor and the cabin wallpaper. I might end up doing that in, like, every room in the house. Because it looks so cool. I love it. But it might look different in a bigger room, because the kitchen is super duper small right now. Oh, I need to catch, Clay a river fish. So let me try to do that right now. Then I will go up to Main Street. Oh, but let's talk to Chow. Chow, come here! Traveler, seeing your face. Well, let's just say I'm ready to start a new day. So what's up? What? Say, Bob and Flo get along awful well, don't you think? Now, I'm not implying they're all lovey-dovey or anything. I just mean that looking at them, you can appreciate true friendship between guys and gals. I'd love to have that kind of close friendship with someone. Oops, forget I said anything. You heard nothing. Aw, Chow. Do you want to be, like, best buddies with me? I hope so. I love that everyone in town just loves you. Oh, what is this? I love this sitting here. Oh, yeah, this was the mushroom that I found yesterday by a tree. But it was a mush dresser. It wasn't really a mushroom. I need so many more mushrooms for my town. I'm definitely gonna have to get, like, buy mushrooms from someone eventually, but that'll be kind of close in the future, but not super close in the future. We'll see. Who am I giving this to? Clay. Okay. He's up here. Somewhere. Okay, let's go. Is that? Oh, it's Fauna, and she's cute. Hi, baby. Oh, here's Clay. And he's got his fishing rod out too. He really wants some fish. I caught a crucian carp for you. God, I was catching... What did somebody need yesterday? Somebody needed a dace. And it took me so long to find a dace. And they're like... Oh, he gave me a black track jacket. Thanks. And dace aren't like super... You know, like they're pretty common fish, and it took so long for me to catch one. I kept catching like carp and crucian carp and black bass. Oh, it was annoying. Oh, the pitfall. Let me go, Yeah, I'll do that in this episode. I'll go swim, and bury the pitfall somewhere. On like the secret beach that no one can walk on. Let me go see if anything's on the bulletin board. Yes, there is. What is it? Today we have an extremely rare deluxe washer for sale. Don't miss out. Why would you miss out? Timothy and Thomas. Thanks, guys. Okay, let's go. Yeah, on up to Main Street. Maybe they'll have something good for sale. Oh, look at all these old buddies. Bud and Tammy. Do I need to just, I might as well go hear a joke from, Shrunk in our special 100th episode. Got an hour to fill, so. Oh no, it's too early. Maybe I'll go back, a little later. Oh, but what else is in my pockets right now? Move a few things around. I can sell a few of these things. What else is in my pockets? Oh, okay. Oh, that was an apple I think I got as an ingredient yesterday. Oh, my net! Duh. Oh my god, the other pitfall seed. Ugh. Oh, a fossil. Oh, a neutral painting. I need to donate that. Okay, so I'm gonna... Definitely go to Blathers. Ah, I didn't need to read that. Okay, my wetsuit, I need that. Another fossil, okay. God. Okay, apples, and I think those last two are perfect apples. So I'm gonna head down to Blathers first and donate these, or get the fossils assessed and donate the painting. Maybe the fossil's one we need. Yeah, and I'll go and see what the fossil is that I need. I looked like... It's been a couple months ago. Maybe not a couple months, maybe like a month since I've looked to see what the fossil is that I need. But I have forgotten, so I will go and see. Oh, they're all splendid. Maybe I've completed the fossil exhibit and didn't realize it. No, but that wouldn't make sense. He would have made a big deal about it. So I'll just donate the painting. Yes, neutral painting. Okay, gonna display it. Good, good, good. Nope, that's all Blathers. Thank you. Alright, I don't think it's one in this first room. I think it's in the second room. Yeah, so any of these guys. Maybe it's in the third room. I don't know. My memory is not... Wolf Link is in here. Oh, here it is. Here's the one that I need. So it's the Ankylosaurus. I need his torso. It's the only one. Hi, Link. Hey, good to see you here. Come here a lot, Misha, so what can I do for you? Wow, it's hard to imagine these creatures used to roam the planet so long ago, huh, Misha? Yep, it is. Wanna see what else he will say in the museum? Okay, same thing. One more time. Seems quiet today, huh? Okay, that's all he's gonna say. So, Ankylosaurus or something? This guy down here, that torso. That's all I need. Okay, Can I get to the other room from in here? Yeah, okay. I'll go look at the guys in here real quick before going back out. I think I'll go through all the museum exhibits. These are all really cool. What is this? Just a human skull? Pecking Man. Pecking Man was a hominid existing 500,000 years ago who used stone tools for crafting. He also hunted for animals, making him more a carnivore than an herbivore. Though not a direct ancestor of modern-day humans, interaction between the two was very likely. Wow. That's cool. Oh, Peiko's in here too! Hi, sweetie! Fancy seeing you here, Misha. I'm so glad I ran into you. Aww. What was this? Dinosaur track. Unlike other fossils, fossilized footprints give us a glimpse of how the creature in question actually lived. Thanks to modern science, we can determine quite a lot about the particular gaits of some creatures. This includes how they supported their weight, their posture when walking, and even walking speed. Man, science is the coolest. Love these guys, Sabertoothed Tiger and Woolly Mammoth. It's like Ice Age right here. I can't remember their names though. They just need a little sloth. Just a teensy little sloth skeleton right here. Keep them company. Okie doke. So let's go see. I'll go over and see the art stuff. There's not much in there at all. I think there's probably like 3 or 4 paintings, maybe? I don't think I've gotten a statue yet. But let's go see. Any statues? Well, not in here. Let's see what's back here. This is the... I don't remember. The perfect painting. Apples and Oranges. Artist, I don't know how to pronounce the last name, but Paul, made around 1899, oil on canvas. Still life painting. He influenced Picasso, who said he was the father of modern painting. Cool. And this one's the Stippling one, right? Calm painting. Sunday afternoon. This is an example of pointillism. The scene of the crowd is actually made entirely out of small dots. Yeah, that's crazy. Too dedicated. I could not do it. Ooh, look at this lady. What's she doing? Warm painting. The Clothed Maja. 1805. While we assume Maja is a person, it is actually just a word that means stylish woman during the 1800s. Okay. Is this it? Yeah. Okay, I'll read this one too. Wistful painting. Girl with a pearl earring. 1665. Jeez, that's old. Sometimes also called the girl in the blue turban. To this day, the painting's model remains a mystery. Huh. Cool. Oh, sorry, I've got a really bad crick in my neck. Super duper hurts. Oh, here's something too. Oh, the fruit. Basket of fruit, made around 1596. His name actually comes from the town where he grew up. He later used it as his moniker. Okay. So, okay, nothing on these walls. All right, that's all the art I got. I think that's enough of the museum. I'll come back another day and do the, maybe I'll do the fish and the bugs tomorrow. That will be nice. Yeah, definitely gonna rain here soon. God, we need rain here. Well, it did rain, I think, the day before yesterday, but I live near the Smoky Mountains, and there have been a lot of wildfires, and it's making the whole area really smoky, and it's burning just acres and acres of woods, and the, oh, I don't have any play coins, in the National Forest, and they think it started from arson, like someone purposefully setting the fire, which is ridiculous. I don't understand why someone would do that. It's just so cruel. Like, it's causing so much death and decay, and it's forcing people out of their homes, and it's making life difficult for everyone with all the smoke coming down. So we need rain to put out those fires. They've been going for a long time. And there's nothing in here that I want. Let's go see what Gracie happens to have up here. Hey girl, hey. Nothing I want. I don't think she will ever have too much that I want. All of her, like, none of her clothes are, like, very few of her clothes are, like, actually very, like, aesthetically pleasing, you know? Oh wait, gotta buy things from Leaf. Duh, excuse me, cat. Sapling, uh-huh, yes. Oh, I think I planted the sapling in the bush yesterday behind, Fauna's house. Still trying to kind of fill in. Oh no, no more room. No room in the inn. Okay, okay. I would like to sell things to you just to get them out of my pockets. Round clock, bow, pitfall seed. Yes, okay, cool. I'll keep one pitfall seed so I can go, go bury it on the secret beach. And I'll be going down to the beach, so I'll get some fertilizer too and plant it in the middle of some of my flowers. Hopefully to get some hybrids. And I really don't need persimmons. Not gonna put them in, not gonna plant them anywhere. And I haven't really decided if I want to use bamboo or not. Maybe I'll do a few places where, like, a lot of people will let it grow just one or two days, the bamboo, and then they'll chop it off, so it'll be like just chopped off, kind of brown stalks, you know, just half of them, which can look really cool. Sure, I might do that, because I don't think I want, like, the bright green, yeah, I don't think I want the bright green bamboo growing everywhere. Do I want it right there? No. I think maybe right here. Yeah, good place for it. Okay. Then, yeah, we could definitely use a bush right here. The azalea, oh, they're both azaleas. I'll put the white azalea there, and, oh, who put these yellow flowers here? Guys, you should know by now. Sure, I'll put one here too, why not? Oh, there's a little tree growing right here. Must have just planted that one the other day too. Okie doke. Guess I will go bury this pitfall seed now. Oh, it's Elmer. Hi, buddy. I've decided to follow my dream of trying new foods that we don't have in Kodama. Nope. That's why I'll be moving out to a new town on the 2nd of next month. Nope. Don't go, buddy. I'm not letting him go. I'm at a point now where I have dreamies and I want them to stay. Oh, yeah, why would I move when I have great friends here like you, Misha? Exactly, buddy. We both just got out our shovels, that's funny. Yeah, I like Elmer a lot. I don't want him to move. See, my hybrid garden has gotten a little out of whack, as you can clearly see. It kind of kills me to bury up these pink cosmos, and I'm sure it's going to kill a lot of you that I did it, but oh well. Okay, so fertilizer, bury it in the middle of these guys. I really, whoopsie daisy, I want to get black cosmos. I need them. Need them for my town. And fertilizer will hopefully help. I need to get my wetsuit on. Oh, I'm so cute. All right, let's swim up here. maybe I'll go diving. Well, maybe not. Maybe I'll go to the island and do a couple tours. That could be fun. Because it's, very stormy, yucky weather. Oh my god, I should have just pressed, like, the wrong button. Because it's very yucky weather here in Kodama, so it would be nice to go to the island and get some sun for a minute. Do a tour or two, maybe. See what they have for sale in their little island shop. Okay, let me just take my wetsuit off, put it back in here. I'll put these fossils in with my storage eventually once I get back from the island, but I'm probably not gonna do a lot of fishing or diving or anything, so I probably won't need all the space in my pockets to be carrying stuff. Oh, what's in here? Oh my goodness, I've still got some bugs to sell. Nice. Okay, well, I will do that when I come back. Take me to the island, Cap'n. Let's go. Okay, I will cut to arriving at the island. We're here! And we've got like a little captain's hat, some goggles, some stationery, and a cabana table. Oh, I haven't even looked at my initiatives today. Fish it forward. A fish thrives in its natural habitat. Luckily, it will also thrive when you donate it to the Kodama Museum. Oh, that means I have to get a new fish. Maybe I can get a new fish here. And a mole cricket, which probably won't happen. So yeah, I'll try to do a little fishing here, see if I can get a new one. Be nice to complete that initiative. Welcome. I just need to borrow a fishing rod, please. I know exactly how to use it. Okay. It is nice that you don't have to go and give your fishing rod and net or whatever you borrow from Lloyd back to him after you borrow it. Because you already have to put things in the basket that you want to take back to town. So that'd be... Ah! Sorry. I didn't mean to scream at you. But I also didn't mean to press the button to reel the fish in that soon. Wow, lots of grasshoppers around here. Come on. Yay. Sorry I screamed. Oh, I think I've got this guy before. Bard knife jaw, I'll have to use it to cut veggies. Ha 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 ha, I'm so funny. So yeah, I normally come here to catch, you know, rare bugs, so this palm tree was just too close to the shore. It was really difficult to catch bugs at a straight angle, so I just chopped it down. Ooh, who's this guy? And then I also chopped down all the trees in the middle. Oh, I've caught a red snapper before. Yeah, chopped down all the trees in the middle. Because not a lot of rare bugs show up there. The rainbow beetle or rainbow something shows up there, which is one that does sell for a lot, but there are too many just uncommon or common bugs that show up on those trees that it just doesn't make it worth it. It's more of a hassle to scare them away than it is to, you know, than it is beneficial to actually catch. Okay, I already got a seahorse. Actually catch the rainbow bugs. Hopefully I'm making sense in the words that I'm saying. Okay, come here, butter. Oh, you should have seen that. That's cheap. Ba-ba-da-ba. Yes, there we go. Perfect. Oh, is that an olive flounder? Oh, it's a dab. Oh, it's a new catch! Yay! Awesome. Well, that completes my, new catch quest. Oh, hold on. My boyfriend texted me. What did he say? Oh, we're talking about getting a new TV, like a 4K TV. Yeah. But we're looking at, you know, Amazon deals and other deals. I'm definitely not going out into the Black Friday madness to get a TV. If there's like a really, really good Cyber Monday or Amazon deal or something, then maybe we'll get one, but it's not something we super duper need. I mean, we have a TV that works fine, but it'd be fun to have a 4K TV. Because we like to watch movies, and Joey really likes, I'll do a tour while I'm here. Joey really likes all of his movies and TV shows to be in really, really awesome quality, so this will be fun for him. It'll be fun for me too. Okay, Reel the Eel Tour, Easy Ore Hunter Tour, Easy Fossil Finders Tour, and Amateur Freediving Tour. I think, Ooh, 10 minutes, that one, yeah, the fossil one was 10 minutes, that's a long time, I don't think I want to do that one. I'll do the freediving tour. I think that one will be, ooh, sorry, I'm sitting really close to the microphone. That one might be the, not easiest, but I guess just like the most entertaining one to both film and watch. And we're about to have Tortimer telling us the rules. Oh, I know what I'll do. I'll play Puzzle League whenever I get back. Yeah. Okay, wetsuit. I just need to go diving for stuff. Right? Oh, wait, I wasn't paying attention. Am I diving for anything in particular? Yeah, okay. Okay, I guess I'm just catching whatever. I probably have to catch like four things. I don't know. Yay, I caught one. Yeah, it's probably just catching anything. I think the title of the tour would be different if it's catching something specific. Like there's a crab one. One where you have to just catch crabs, but pretty much everything you catch is a crab. Every once in a while you'll come across something that's not a crab, but normally not. Oopsie daisy! Did not mean to come back on the land. Okay, this is what I wanted to do. I wanted to get this guy. Yes! Aw, an anemone! What else is there? Oh, what are you guys getting for Christmas? I mean, you know, those of you that know, like, a thing or two that you're getting for Christmas. What's your big things on your wish list? I really want, I don't know, there's nothing I want, like, right now. I mean, I want a Nintendo Switch. But that doesn't come out till March, and I'll probably buy that for myself. There's a couple games that I want, but they, I don't know. I'm buying Mario Maker whenever it comes out. Oh, I got three. Okay, cool. That's all I needed. I'm probably gonna buy Mario Maker when it comes out. I don't know, maybe some older games I haven't gotten to play. Like, there's even some DS games, like a Yoshi game and a Peach game that look really fun I'd like to play. I don't know. I think I asked my mom for a couple new pairs of glasses. She always, just asks me for a list, but there's just not a ton that I want, but it would be cool to have some, what are they called, like the computer screen reflecting glasses, they like reflect the blue light of the computer, backlight to like make everything more yellow basically, so it doesn't hurt your eyes as much, because I'm starting to work from home a lot more, you know, I'm looking at a computer screen / 3DS screen when I'm recording. I'm looking at a computer screen whenever I'm writing articles for the website that I work for. So, as I'm staring at computers more, my eyes are starting to hurt more, and having those glasses would be nice. But then also just having some cute other pairs of prescription glasses would be cute too. I don't need glasses all the time, thankfully. I am nearsighted. Oh, here's something. But my vision is not too bad at all. I could get by without them technically, but it's a little safer for me to have them. Oh, I would like some more amiibo figures. That would be nice. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna get this guy. He might notice me from far away. Oh no, I'm gonna get him. Ooh, a sea cucumber. Doing well. Release it and continue searching for more. That thing looks weird. Ugh. Weirds me out. Okay, I'm just going to skip to the end of this, the next minute and 15 seconds. Oh, after I catch this guy. Let's see what he is. Oh, another sea cucumber. Gross. Get it away. Throw it away. Okay, I'm gonna skip to the end. Okay, it's over. I just caught one more thing. So I think I got a total of, yeah, 8. Incredible! You've earned a Gold Tortimer Award and 6 medals! Yay! Good for me. Hope you enjoyed the amateur's free diving tour. Oh, of course, Tortimer, I did. Alright, so I think I am ready to go back home now. I need to donate that fish to the museum. Oh goodness, what is happening right now? Sorry. Adobe was trying to open for some reason on my computer. Okay, I'll skip to being back at the town. Oh man, it's looking so dreary here. I almost wish I would have stayed at the island. Oh goodness, I'm not gonna have enough room, am I, with these fossils? Oh, I think I have 2 envelopes open though where I could put fossils. Yeah! Looky there, guys, looky there. I wonder how long these have been here. Probably not too long, just a few days, I would say. God, this crick in my neck is killing me. It's starting to, move to my arm, like it's making my arm feel kind of numb. Not numb, but like, I guess like there's a loss of blood flow, you know, like how you're, kind of like it's falling asleep, but just like, I don't know, it's just part of my arm. It's a weird, weird sensation, but my neck definitely hurts. Ugh. After this episode, it wasn't as bad whenever I started filming this episode. It's gotten kind of worse, been sitting here. I just need to find a good position. Nope, don't want to donate that fish. I just need to find a good position to sit in on the couch and relax for a little bit. Maybe do some writing on my laptop if I can get in a comfortable position with it. Okay. Now I'll go to the museum and donate that fishy, that olive flounder, which will complete that initiative. And then I think I'll go to my house and play a little of the Puzzle League. I still haven't gotten a Wii U, so I can't do the Desert Island Escape, or whatever it is, just yet. What am I doing? Oh, blathers. God. Focus, Misha. Focus. Ooh, coffee. Yes. Cold coffee now. It's been sitting there for a long time. Ooh! Yes, I would like to make a donation. This beauty of a fish here. All yours, blathers. Oh, an olive flounder! Reminds me of a time when I was still in my baby feathers. I beg your pardon, I was about to go on a rant, probably is kind of what he said. I promise we will take care, good care of it here. We'll display it later with a detailed description, so I'll have to come back and see it. Nothing else. Thank you, buddy. Bye! Yeah, there's nothing else I really need to do up here. I'm gonna poke my head in and just see if the Able Sisters have the overall dress, because that's one thing I want to set out for people to wear in my dream town. Nope, they don't have it, or anything else that I want. It's been a while since I've seen them, though. Good to see their little pointy little faces. All right, Dammy. Sorry if I'm getting quiet. I'm like trying to move my head around a little bit to, I don't know, just make my neck stop hurting, basically. Just slept on it wrong last night. Like, I tried to, like, I don't have a heating pad or anything, but I got in the shower for like 10 or 15 minutes and turned the water up pretty warm. But that didn't help, and then I used some ice on it, and that really didn't help. It's a conundrum. Where did I put my 3DS? Oh god, this is gonna be a whole thing. I'm trying to find it. I would think that it's... I haven't customized it. It wouldn't be red. Nope. Because it could be in my extra storage. Okay, I guess it is in my extra storage. Okay. Just let me move this guy back. Sorry to disturb your slumber. Yay! There it is. Okay, let me move these fossils here. Plesio torso and patchy tail. Ooh, the pecking man. Hey, we saw him earlier. Plesio skull. Plesio torso. Do I have plesio tail? No. Not yet. Okay, we're getting close to getting a full fossil. Full skeleton ready. Okay, let me set this 3DS out here. And you can get this customized to black, I believe, which is cool. Yeah, let's play Puzzle League. I'll play it for, about 10 minutes. Cool. That'll be a good end. Score attack. So I haven't played this at all since I played it last whenever I filmed it. I probably need to play it a little bit more on my own just to unlock these different modes and kind of see what the whole point of it is. Let's see what score attack is. Sorry, you can probably hear my squeaky chair. Oh, man. Oh, easy, normal, hard. Let's try normal, you know? Ooh, I can scan an amiibo card in. Can I scan in Katie? Aww. Let me scan in. Hold on. Let me get a good one. I just had Katie sitting out here since I scanned her in earlier. Okay, let's try Bob. This amiibo isn't supported in Puzzle League. What? Whoa, what? I didn't say to go back. Okay, so I guess you have to use an amiibo figure or something? Because I guess you have to use a figure. Huh, bummer. Okay, let's just play. See what it is. Oh, I'm not playing against anybody. I guess it's a little boring when I'm not playing against anybody. Oh, doing it on normal adds a new kind of fruit. So there's more options. Nope, that's not gonna do anything. Nor is that. Okay. Come on. There we go. Got me a little something. Yeah, I will use it here. Oh, That one's automatic, yay. Can I... Yeah, there we go. Ooh, ooh. Get these ones. Okay, I need to bring this guy down here. Oh yeah, I can, perfect. Guys. Thinking outside the box a little bit. Oh, here's the purple ones. Are those peaches? Or grapes? I don't know. This is just easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Well, I say that now and of course I can't find anything to swap around. That's not doing anything. Okay, there we go. There's something. Oh gosh, this is getting stressful. Oh no. Oh god, thank god. It's getting so full. Oh, yay, good. That wasn't even what I intended to happen. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I messed that all kinds of up. This is so stressful. Oh no, I lost. Oh, it fell. That's it. Oh, I got two chains? So score 1080, speed level 8. Cool. Alright, so that's score attack. I guess it just keeps getting faster and faster as you go, which is cool. So let me see, is story mode just... Progress from an earlier save has been found. Do you want to continue? Oh yes, good. I was gonna say, I wonder if you get to pick up where you left off. I mean, that makes sense that you would get to pick up where you left off. So let's keep going through story mode for a minute. Oh, here's a bunch of people. Time to battle Peck. This will be the baseball capital of the world. What? Oh, if he becomes mayor. Gotcha. Okay. Oh god. Okay, it's starting. Nope, I already messed up. Nope. Things are already going poorly. There we go. Oh, nice. I got two at a time. Two rows at a time. Oh, do that there. Whoops. Here we go. I'm just waiting until I really can't get anything to use my horizontal wipeout. But I guess it's kind of on at the beginner stages, so it's still pretty easy. Ooh, I got six, yes. Okay, I'm going to... Okay, I'll use it right here, why not? Might as well. There's so few. Got nothing to work with right now. Oh, let me use... What is that bar for? That I don't know. Oh, oops. There we go. Perfect. Oh, I need to get, those oranges. Okay. Oh, I need to get that banana out of the way so those, Ooh, my support went up 14%, yay. Oh god. Stressful. Why can't you, flip them around vertically too? That'd be so nice. Ooh, yay, combo. There we go. I was like, I've got to be able to make those line up somehow. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get a little double one right there. Yes. Of course, I'm gonna wipe out right now. I need to bring Fauna over to my side. Fauna, come here. You belong with me. Join me. Can I bring these guys down here? Swap those. Don't know. Don't really have anything I can do right now. Oh. Here we go. And here we go. Nice.
Horizontal wipeout.
Is Fauna gonna come over? She just got impressed. Oh, the bar is just the end. Okay, cool. Oops. Yay, I did it! Alright, my support went up 15%. That's good. Oh my goodness. How long is this gonna take? I feel like I've been playing for more than 10 minutes. Okay, not quite 10 minutes. Oh no. Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, this can. Oh, yay! That did do something! Nope. Mm-mm. Okay. Oh, Bob over there got surprised. / impressed. Oh, nice. There we go, bananas. Fridge is making noises. Stop it. It's making really weird noises. You don't have it. Oh, okay. Cool. Yeah, right there. Okay, we're getting close to the end, guys. Home stretch. Nope. There we go. Ooh, I'm gonna get those blueberries, though. Soon. Yeah. Yes. And then I'll just do a horizontal wipe out of here. And be able to bring that over there. And that over there. Woo! Did it! Am I just doing this until my support reaches 100%? Oh, sorry to keep you waiting, Misha. You warmed up yet? Don't forget to stretch. Okay, let's do it. Crunch. Okay, so there's like 3 warm-up. Oh, to win this round, you need to earn a 100% approval rating within 2 minutes. Okay. Oh, God. I just don't know if I can do it. There we go. I'm just kind of flipping things around. Oh good. So happy things are working out. Oh yay. Get those. Oh come on. There we go. This guy here. That guy there. Oh. Pears. Okay, I've got time. Guys, I've got time. Oh. Nope. Over here, please. getting so many. Okay, horizontal wipeout right now. Okay, nothing to work with right here. Oh, right here. And these blueberries. Oh gosh, 30 seconds. Yes. Ah, here. Oh my god. Oh, you can't? Yeah, okay, I can press the triggers to make everything come up faster. Which I don't necessarily need to do. Oh my god, I'm not gonna get the approval rating! Oh shoot! I lost! Time's up! Poop, guys! Poop! Hey, you've really gotta hand it to me. That was well played. I hope you'll follow my exploits as champ. I'm gonna pull some crazy stunts. Okay, well, I am not going to play again. I will come back next time. Get my revenge. But that is going to be it for this episode. I hope you all have enjoyed this crazy hour-long episode of Animal Crossing New Leaf here in Kodama. I'm gonna put the 3DS back in storage here. Tuck it safely away. Alright, thank you all so much for watching. If you want to follow my other social media, links are in the description box. You all have a wonderful day. Be kind to one another, and don't forget to be awesome. Bye!